A Detroit traffic jam. Well, it's not as bad as it was a minute ago before I turned on the camera. And I think I just passed the problem. There's a couple of cars pulled over to the side. And these glasses make it look much better. But I can't keep driving like that. Anyway. Oh, now it's picking up. Okay, anyways. The I-94 from downtown Detroit to where I'm headed, Mount Clemens. It's about 20 miles. Whoa! Holy mackerel, that person stopped fast. Jeez. Cheese whiz. Okay.
The anxieties of parenting are totally fine.
Never received.
Out in a hurry with your new car. Bill Brown Ford in Livonia.
People in Texas.
Two new videos of
or suburban Cadillac.
In sports, the Pistons over the Cavaliers.
Whole family. So you can relax when listening at any time.
WGPR Detroit.
Come on!
107.5. We got that. This is Cardi B.
Jay-Z. Don't you?
Need additional staff to support your month-end projects? Account Temps has you covered. Account Temps provides highly skilled temporary...
...pour contester les décisions du gouvernement Ford.
Je pense que M. Ford a besoin d'un cours d'histoire en matière de bilinguisme et de dualité linguistique au pays.
Et Donald Trump refuse de punir l'Arabie Saoudite malgré l'implication probable de Riyad dans l'assassinat de Jamal Khashoggi.
رجلين من مدينة ديترويت بالسجن لمدة 52 شهرا بعد إدانته بتهم حيازة ومحاولة بيع قنابل يدوية لمخبر من مكتب التحقيقات الفيدرالي. وحكم على بايرون تايرن روس البالغ من العمر 29 عاما يوم الجمعة 16 من نوفمبر بعد اعترافه.
Lawmakers have suggested not only send Saudi Arabia elsewhere, but he cited Saudi cooperation in holding down oil prices.
Wednesday and Wednesday night, and that will continue for...
of 90 minutes nonstop.
Detroit's Christmas station.
100.3 WNIC.
Jimmy, I just came back from a lovely trip along the Milky Way. I stopped up at the North Pole to spend the holiday. I called on old dear Santa Claus to see what I could see.
On select items like holiday decor going on this week, plus...
You fill up my senses, come fill me again.
WDZH and WDZH HD1 Detroit, the new 98.7 The Breeze.
Relaxing favorites at work.
Get a chance.
detailing run on my b-
is calling for
look, I want you to win every game as long as you're relevant. As long
Madonna University's accelerated bachelor
this is
FM is on Facebook at Cool Radio Canada, and a lot of social media junkies were freaking out today. Facebook crashed. Yes, the site went down earlier on this afternoon. I actually had a face-to-face conversation with a coworker today. Yeah, very weird Tuesday.
Michael B. Jordan and Sylvester Stallone return in Creed 2, the movie event.
And it's not a big deal.
It's in there. The tunnel. Beyond that, the tunnel will remain open in the overnight hours, Wednesday through two, and including.
I was confident.
Yeah, throw them.
Why is Steve from them on average? Because it's systemic. The system is designed in a way to allow for exploitation and abuse and
Saudi Arabia. That can't be the new norm. And that is what our president today basically said.
So let's talk about what Congress does from here. There have been members.
To America from what country?
BC James, your FUG League correspondent. And until next week,
that's my MO at to be today.
Decisions. What the hell? What the fuck? Shit! God damn! Motherfuck! That's some crazy ass mother. Yeah. Jeez. Holy mackerel, like a mile away from my exit, and look what's happening. Come on, man. I knew I should have got off there where the crazy guy was running across the freeway so I could just go down the back way. Oh man, this is a traffic jam. You're kidding me. What the hell? What in tarnation? What in Sam Hill? Man, and I'm trapped. I can't get off. The next exit is the one I'm going to. Oh, boy. God. Oh, well. Video's gonna run out in